Hi there, it's Adriti from HubSpot Academy. Jira is an issue and project tracking software. The HubSpot Jira Integration is a tool that connects your support team, who uses HubSpot, with your product team, who uses Jira, to solve customer issues faster. Through this integration, you can create Jira issues from HubSpot support tickets, or find and attach an existing Jira issue to a new support ticket in HubSpot. This integration enables your customer support team to work solely out of HubSpot, even when they need to communicate cross-functionally. But this integration isn't just useful for customer support. Jira issues roll up and are visible on the HubSpot company in contact records, so anyone who communicates with your contact, marketing or salespeople, for instance, will know the contact has a Jira open. Finally, this integration works with the workflows and reporting. All in all, the HubSpot Jira integration makes it easy for you to solve for your customer. To create and manage Jira issues, navigate to Services and Tickets. Click on a ticket, and in the right panel, you'll see a Jira section. Click Associate Jira Issue. You can either search for an existing Jira issue or create a new Jira issue. The Jira issue will appear in the Jira section on the associated ticket, contact, and company records. A workflow we recommend is when the status of a Jira changes to closed, HubSpot will automatically notify customer support reps or even customers who have an open ticket associated with this Jira about the good news. Less work all around. Finally, to ensure you're always solving for the customer and reducing friction when you can build reports centered around the HubSpot Jira integration. Some common reports we find useful are the number of tickets associated with the Jira. Service leadership can easily take a look at this report and then dictate whether or not there's a critical situation or crit set.